us. Welcome to QA Nugget. Today I want to share with us how to install JMeter on our Mac. JMeter is a product built by Apache for performance testing. It's a very good performance testing tool. It helps to test the performance of your web application, your website and apps. Firstly, going through this 8-step, you will get to install JMeter on your Mac very easily. Step 1, you have to have a current version of Java installed on your Mac OS. And secondly, you navigate to this directory. I'm going to add the link below and download the latest version of JMeter. Save it in the directory that you will like. Then open your terminal on your Mac and change directory to the place, to the folder you saved the JMeter, then cd to the bin folder, then run this command /jmeter.sh, then your JMeter should be up and running. So let's walk through it. I already have a current version of Java installed on my Mac. So here is JMeter website. Go see. So we are going to download this current binaries. I will download this. So I will save it on my system. After saving it, I know where it is. It's my download folder. All you need to do is to open your terminal. I'm opening my terminal here. This is my terminal. Your change directory is in my download folder. I will change directory to my download. CD downloads, then I'll list where. So I should see it. I have a lot of my download. This is JMeter. Copy JMeter. Just CD to the directory. You can see it like this. You can name it, you can rename your folder. I'm already in the directory. I'll clear the screen so that you can see I'm already in the directory of the JMeter. Then now all you need to do is to change directory to the bin. It has a bin folder. Change directory to the bin. I'm already in the bin. To see everything in the bin, just type ls and press enter. You can see all the folder in the bin folder, JMeter. So this is what we want, jmeter.sh. Just copy it like this and type this command /paste this, then press enter. Wow, JMeter is up and running. This is JMeter. This is the UI you have. If you all see this UI, you have your JMeter running perfectly on your system. Thank you for staying through for this. And the next step, we are going to walk through how to start writing your first test on JMeter. Thank you very much. Stay tuned.